I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word.
Go talk to the boss. Let's go.
It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
Let's get the shit.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Chat, how the fuck do you do this? I'm already lost. How do I jump up here? Let's go. Figured it out. Double tap spacebar to fucking do that shit. Alright, but
will you look at that? A separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big.
We need to turn the fucking music down a little bit and that.
Money. Alright, let's go.
Find another way.
I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Improvise? The fuck does that mean? Chat. Need help. I think we're on to something.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash? Just not approved trash.
Just where I go? Uh-oh. I think I fucked up.
Hey, Easy there.
Just passing through.
Jump and press E to climb. Climb what? This? Shit. I fucked up. I almost died. Holy shit. I should have been able to do that, like, from the start. It's gonna be so fucking wild, baby. Is that complete? Or what are we doing here? What's up, bitch? Give me my shit. Chat, I'm lost. I don't think I'm supposed to be down here. Where's my boy at? I'm so lost. I don't know what I'm doing. I think I'm doing the right thing, right? Yeah? Chat, I'm fucking confused. What the fuck? I don't know what to do. I'm lost. I like fuck up or something? I don't get it. I'm so confused. Wait. You're supposed to somehow get up there? I figured it out. Let's get it.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Oh, bro, this is some this is like some tricky shit here.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Stick me to the wall like Spider-Man. Fuck.
Whoa.
Well, how do we do, bro? Fucking climbed like a Spider-Man, dude. What do you mean? I'm dead. Wait, no, we made it, bro. Get it. Wait. I figured it out. I know I didn't. That's not what I wanted. Where am I? Go.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Check me the fuck out, bro.
Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Well, why couldn't I fucking... Oh my god. What's happening? The game don't really do what you want it to do right away.
Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. What was that?
What did he say? Shit his pants?
No. You okay, bro?
I'm all right. Just pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out.
Well, goddamn.
You saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people
like
you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashadoa.
Be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, Kel.
Fucking peace the hell out, dude.
Prof? Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
You wanna talk to me, piece of shit? The fuck am I? Let me fucking run, dude. It's just getting crazy.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward.
Yo.
I've been working on this heap a long time.
Hi, bees. Or high B. Thank you for the follow. I do not know why the Noto didn't go off. Kind of weird, right?
Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers.
Should have.
The workers? They just started getting worked.
Oh.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it.
Yeah, I don't know why that didn't go off. Kind of weird.
Just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Sending out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Jedi!
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
I sealed the cargo door. You aren't leaving here alive.
Fucking shit on. Little bitch. Shit on, dude. We out in this bitch.
Try dodging that.
How many of these fucks are coming? Any more?
I'm going to catch you.
Oh, yeah. What are we stopping this for? I see. Fucking shit on.
The fugitive comes this way. I'm ready for it.
This audio's fucking too loud. Whoopsies. I keep fucking up, dude. My bad. Fucking bullshit, dude. Grab the fucking shit, man. Okay, so apparently you go this way. These bastards don't even know what to do with me. Holy shit. Why is the fucking shit so fucking loud, bro?
Get to the front. Stop the train.
You fucking dumb bitch, bro. Not again. I'm blocking everything that comes my way from that fucking thing, dude. Holy shit.
Gotta get down.
Oh, I gotta go down? Shit. What? Let's fucking go, baby. Well, that ain't very nice.
Train stopped? Now this can't be good.
Whoa!
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Better than I thought. Very well. You won't gouge the next. Amateur.
Itch.
Get on board.
Ah.
Hey, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
My guy's shook, bro.
Who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda.
Y'all, I'll be right back, right?
This is my captain, Greased Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal, Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Fuck.
Calico!
What happened to my game here?
Go. You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Oh, here we go. Let's get it. Unlocked an achievement, guys. Let's get it. Let me fly this fucking bitch. What's up, bro? What? Can't even talk for a second, dog? Let me get my lightsaber out. Smash him with it. Ooh. This fucking thing. I'm gonna shred it. Ooh. Hold on. I still don't feel like my audio is right. Did you?
Years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi. But not anymore.
I think this girl wants to make out.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me.
I have to use the restroom, but I'm gonna wait.
I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Holy shit, bro. You guys see that?
This is Bagano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
This girl want to make out or what, dude?
See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after.
This lady's sus as fuck, dude. I don't like her. I think I should abandon her.
Someone here.
I don't even want to make out with her anymore.
May the Force be with you.
I guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
That's not what you're supposed to do there, chat. Okay. That's not what you're supposed to do either. How the fuck? I'm pretty sure this is what I gotta do. I gotta come. Hey, oh, hey. Actually, this is what I do. I come here and chill, dude. Yo, guys, did I just save right there? I'm pretty sure I did, right? It's automatic.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on. Did you just slice that? Thanks. That's the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Let's go, dude. I got a fucking robot friend now. All right, bet. Yeah, I see that. All right, bet. Now, get me the fuck out, dude. Why isn't my robot friend guiding my way? Fucking lizard, dude.
I sense something over here.
Oh, I probably gotta fight these, don't I? What's up, bitch? Alright. Pretty sure I go here, right? Fucking whore? What's this?
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
Lit, dude. Hell yeah, let's go.
No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time.
I still feel like I gotta go this way, right? Well, it's not really anywhere to go here. Chat, what do we do? I think we go this way, because this is where my fucking robot's going. What's up?
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline?
Yup!
How'd you know that would work?
Fucking intelligence, dude.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Yeah. Hey, don't be fucking with my robot, bitch. Fuck off. Hey, he's... Get some smoke, bitch. Alright. It's gotta be a trick to this, right? There's no way I just walk through that. Ooh.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Yeah, how do I get the fucking fan to stop? I knew it. Okay. I feel like we gotta go over top, right? Somehow. This is not it. This ain't it, chat. Where the fuck do I go, dude? Holy shit. Hello? Bro, there's a trick. I'm gonna figure it the fuck out, too. Somehow I gotta make it up there. How the fuck do I get up there? Chat, I'm getting mad. Let me the fuck up on the desk, you piece of shit. This is so dumb. How the fuck do I get up here? What the actual fuck is this? I can't get past it. Holy fucking shit. FP. Anybody know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here? I see this motherfucking thing up here, but how do I get to it? Holy shit, I figured it out. Let's go, dude.
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
What happened to me? I got fucked up.
Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Yeah, let's go.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been.
Need to go. I don't give a fuck if he's busy. Let me out the fucking map, dude.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Pretty sure you go here, right? No, that's not what I do, apparently. You can't zip? Okay, maybe you just fucking run? No? What? Did you just come from there, though? Okay. What's up, bitch?
Where are you going? What is it?
Fucking fucked on, dude. Look at this motherfucking thing, dude. Hell yeah, let's get it. Oh, he's sitting on me.
Stim.
I didn't mean to stim. No, the thing just knocked me off the map, dude. What are you fucking doing, piece of shit? Hey, fuck off. Bro, how do I get up to these vines here? Fuck.
looking. BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
Fuck. Shit's whack as fuck, dude.
See something in there?
Getting fucking chills, bro. Oh shit.
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible. But with persistence, and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Focus. My position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force as my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Fucked up. What? This is some fuck ass bullshit, dude. What? Holy shit. Don't know how I just did that.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
What the fuck? I'm getting that fucking chest, dude. I don't care.
Used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Come on, bro. Can't make it up that? Fuck. So we already went that way. That way is not the fucking way. I think I figured it out. We go like this. It's not what you do. Motherfucking go like this, dude. You fucking dumb bitch, man. Just climb up the goddamn mountain. Jesus Christ. Holy shit, bro.
Thanks for the help. Standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. What was in there?
Bro, some of the aspects of this game are fucking jacked because, like, fucking want to do.
See there? Whoa, it's on.
We're not finished yet. Okay, okay, he probably would have won. Probably. Find something? Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages. And learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, sir.
You were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding.
Come on, out this bitch, bro.
Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine?
So what's the 411 here? All right, got it. New objective on the holo map? Kind of looks like I gotta go back. You wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Hey. Oh shit, here we go. Oh, that motherfucker ate me, dude. Come on, dodge, whore. Fuck. Where's the response time? Yeah, that's right. You ain't eating shit today, bitch. Yeah. They get fucking shit on. Nasty with it. Fucking nasty with it. Alright, lit. How do I get fucking past this cocksucker? Anybody know what I'm doing here? Not what I wanted to do. Fuck. I don't even know where the fuck I am anymore. Nope. No zip? Fuck. What's this? I don't know what I'm doing. Hold on, Chad. I'll figure it out. Just give me a second. What's this all about?
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
What fucking zip line do I take here, dude? Looks like this one. Fucking Christ. I don't think I'm doing the right thing here. The vault, bro. Let me up this bitch. Damn. Don't want to go there. I'm pretty sure I got to go all the way back, right? Okay, I gotta go fucking back to over there. Where the fuck am I? I'm confused. Man, how do I get up? Grass, that's right. All right, let's fucking go.
Right.
Exactly what went into dude. How do I get the fucking bridge down, bro? Way looks a little bit more promising. God damn it. Use the fucking zip, you piece of shit. I'm getting severely angry. Like, the fuck is this? I need to get on that zip line. Why wouldn't it let me, dude? Zip lines are trash. Dude, the robot's pissing me the fuck off. I had enough of that shit, bro. You fucking go. Hey, we're getting somewhere.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Oh, fuck, that's not what I want to do. No,
it smells worse than the grease does.
Oh, great. God, I'm gonna die. What's up, bitch?
BD1?
Yeah, where's my fucking... I need some health up in this bitch, you know what I mean?
Poor Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family?
Should tend to these wounds. Help me, BD.
Thank you.
Hey, BD1.
I'm so sick of this. Let me find the fucking vault, bro. You stupid fucking robot, get on the goddamn rope. Let's fucking rock and roll. Ah, fuck. God damn it.
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
What the fuck am I in? I just need to figure out how the fuck to make it back on the goddamn, like, starting point of this map. Hey, you stupid fucking robot, get your ass over here. All this is doing is bringing me...
Moving out.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Don't! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. Contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look.
I like how that guy's thinking right there. Food, baby.
How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience.
Yo, chat, you think this chick still wants to make out or not?
So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Bet 100.
It
It's your choice. Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
I think we're supposed to go here because there's an icon on that one, right?
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off.
Flying imps. Do you think anyone flying this junk?
That's why we need the Jedi.
And this motherfucker needs to get a move on, dude. He walks slow as shit.
Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Begondo.
Hang on. Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
Looks like a giant pizza.
Terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, it's great. But when it's behind a shelter, we think of all of the bar and glass, that's the next.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. This door's not budging.
Everything's fucking locked up in this bitch.
Oh, okay.
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
You fuck?
Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly. BD-1, over here. That's not opening.
Holy shit.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1. Come here, BD-1. Can't get through. I'll check it out. That's not moving.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
Stop the intruder! Help!
Mana down.
You say so. Got a solid guard. How can we win?
Oh!
help?
That's what happens when you don't follow protocol. Who was that? Enemy! Enemy here! Oh, look! He's scared! I see you. Move up already! Don't scare me!
BD-1.
Bitch.
A little help.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
All right, chat, I'm out. I'm going to go throw this playthrough on YouTube real quick, and